This was only about a 30-inch diameter tree, but it was perfectly balanced on the limb load and had just a slight backwards lean, so I had to wedge it pretty hard. I did get the other camera placed perfectly for a great shot of the landing.